Hello everyone, Sigmulator here. Welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place? Machines. Not like any you've seen before.
Alright, let's see where we're going.
Machines in here. I'll have to take them out.
Right behind you.
There we go. Good job, everyone.
So this is a cauldron where machines are born.
It looks like one, but if the land gods come and go, then they aren't just made here. They're being repaired too. And the spirit you're after is in here, Minerva. Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all.
Oh. Forgot how much ammo I went through, Jesus. Right, it's
another wall. Not going that way.
Yeah, don't worry about it. We're not. I'm just collecting all the scraps. Wait. There we go.
Those cables are glowing. I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That thing I sent that wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus. Even the mountain is rotted to the roots. Looks like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. What are those panels on the floor?
Activated something. Make a
How are you doing?
This place was meant for the young gods. No Utaru has ever set foot in here. To help you in any way. To find Fa.
You did the right thing, Zoe.
Anything down here I should know about? There we go.
Yeah. It reveals things. Lights, images, glyphs, weaknesses on a machine.
So, can you stand on that panel? Like this? Good. Stay there.
Got it now.
There. Should be able to climb all the way up now.
Yeah, here we go.
Something to weigh this down?
Did you find a way across, Aloy?
I'm working on it.
More pillars. Might be a way across if I can get them into the right position.
Can be shattered. I see.
This crate should be heavy enough.
Oh, hold on, hold on. Hold your horses. Cool your jets. Slow down.
Can't fit the crate through that opening. Shield, but I'll have to go around.
Yep.
Okay, getting there.
Step one. Oh, grab the crate. Thank you.
On the pillars should be exposed now.
Ah, here we go. Thank you, enthusiastic helper. Val, that's your name.
There. Should be able to get across now.
No, this cauldron is a lot more complex than the last one.
How's it going up there, Aloy?
I think I'm getting close. One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them.
No, not that one. Here we go. Oh, that was fast. There we go. Excellent. Give me all your stuff.
Festus's cables are all over that note. Maybe I can override it. Moving.
They're drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
Oh, up you come then. Ooh, no.
How do we cross? Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
It's fine, we're used to it.
Okay, now, how to get up to the node?
Like this. Right, not going that way, and there's no secret goodies. Oop. Give me. Ah, there we go.
All right, let's see what we can do.
Of course I made it.
Another node on the other side, near that door.
Go do your thing.
How to get to that node on the other side?
All right, we definitely don't want to fall down.
It's a big place. We'll keep looking.
Oh yeah, hell, I've just figured it out.
Good use of this.
Yes. handy glider is handy. You right there, Hephaestus? Ah! I was going the wrong way. Never mind, I've made it. Nope. Perfect.
Facilities before to build deadly machines, but it wasn't always hostile. They used to be part of something good, something called Gaia. More of those cables covering that door.
Here we go. Progress.
Oh no. What has Hephaestus done to her? Turned into a weapon, which sooner or later will be unleashed. And then, Plainsong. My people see what it has become. If one of our gods attacks me, we have to do. Bob, are you ready? We have to get down there.
Don't all speak up at once.
Should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Shit. Fucking hell.
I can use them against it.
Can you not? Can you not? God's sake. Come on, really?
We have to get down there.
That dome of light. Is it protecting the machine?
Yeah. There should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Alright, calm down.
Now get the big guy. I can use them against it.
I dodged that. Oh, come on.
There, she's vulnerable.
Let's bring it down.
Really? Shut up.
Get some ammo.
Jesus. Jesus, that was a tough one.
Warning a machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? One step at a time. But it starts now.
Not today.
Not bad. Up we go. But there's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning.
Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on it.
They look like machines. There must be overrides. Looks like Hephaestus has been upgrading the security grid on the cauldrons. The gate has been corrupted. Not sure I can do much about that right now. And my focus doesn't recognize some of these. Must be machines I haven't seen yet.
Cool.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.
All right, let's get out of here.
Greetings, graduates of Cradle 9. Welcome to the regional... Error. Unauthorized access detected.
That doesn't sound good.
Was that the spear? Minerva?
I don't think so. At least, not directly. Here. What exactly was this place?
Seen anything like it before?
No.
No, this is all new.
There. That's our way out.
Right, nothing in here.
Error. Unauthorized access. Initiating facility lockdown. Stay out.
What's going on?
Well, at least the emergency lights work.
What just happened?
Minerva's definitely here. And I think it's trying to keep us out. I'll scout ahead, see if there's a way to get us in.
You sure we shouldn't come with you?
Well, yeah, Minerva could be dangerous. Let me make sure it's safe.
Okay.
We'll be right here if you need us.
Cool. Minerva, I want a word with you.
Okay, I need to find where Minerva's hiding. I should look for a way to access the facility systems. Locked.
Yep. Just wanted to see if I could pry you open.
Alert! Restricted access. You are not wanted here.
Nope, sorry. You're not getting rid of me that easily, Minerva. What are all those cables in the center for? Minerva's shutting me out. Looks like those cables connect to something above. Seems promising. I can find a way up there.
You've already found a way. Oh, there's two. All right.
This leads.
Got one and two.
I can feel a draft above. Might be a way out of this shaft.
Oh, got some green shine. That goes that way. Let's check the other one. Scrap.
Dead end.
All right, we're good. Why have you got your bow out? Are there enemies this way?
Looks like another part of the facility.
All right.
Don't think I'm getting through that door right now. I should turn back, see what else I can find.
Okay. So obviously, I'll obviously have to come back here later at some point. Right, hold on. Right, I can't go through there. Just wanted to make sure.
Looks like I should head up.
Yeah, but how?
Looks like this might be where data's stored, but I don't see a way to access the system. I better keep looking.
Through here? No. These doors are all locked.
Guess I'm not going that way.
No. That's the door I came through, isn't it? Yeah. Have I missed something? Yes.
And I'm outside. I need to find a way back into the facility.
Don't worry, Aloy, we got this.
I'm close. If I can get Minerva to cooperate, I can merge it with Gaia. Finally bring her back. And we can start fixing the blight, the storms, and maybe she can help me figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. Why did they have a clone of Elizabeth? Why did they want it back up?
Is this the right way? I don't know.
Some of those rocks look loose. I think I can clear them.
If I can get up there. No, that's not working. Oh, I'm an idiot.
Pipes up there. Might lead me to a way back in. But how to reach them?
Like that. There we go, perfect. Oh, you're talking about these rocks.
Ah, another shaft. Okay, now I've got to find a way to plug into this place.
Anything around here? Doesn't look like it.
Looks like some kind of dome. Wonder what it's for.
I'm guessing that houses Minerva or Hephaestus if he's here.
Alert. System core penetrated.
Nice.
Minerva, I need the console. Please.
Access denied.
It didn't used to be like this. Do you remember it? Anything?
You were part of something bigger once. Something good. Gaia. That's right. She can live again. But only if you give her the chance. I can't reboot her without you.
My Zeus.
I think you'll disappear into her. Become part of her, like you used to be.
Does it mean the Zeus?
Yes. Thank you. Thank you, Minerva.
So Minerva's sad.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Minerva function to original code. Do you wish to initiate heuristic matrix?
Here goes.
Sky.
So it is Aloy, not Elizabeth. We have much to discuss, but initialization of my heuristic matrix will not be complete for several minutes more. In the meantime, I suggest you familiarize yourself with this facility. It is our best option for a base of operations, and you can make use of its equipment to improve your ability to override machines.
Yeah. Yeah, that sounds good.
Shall I grant access to your companions? They will be here shortly.
Okay, but don't overwhelm them, okay? They don't have a lot of experience with things like, well, you.
So no fake this time?
No. This time she's real. Barl, so... this is Gaia.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Gaia's still, waking up. Let's look around.
I will highlight the location of the lab on your focus.
Oh, thank you, Gaia.
Establish a network between your focuses, allowing you to communicate when apart.
Good. So what was this place?
A regional control center, where Zero Dawn progeny would have overseen terraforming operations in the area.
Well, that's excellent. But we can go into further details in the next episode. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Horizon Forbidden West, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.